What is up everybody, DT Warrior, back at you with another video, and today we are playing some more Infinite Warfare because they have a new game mode in Infinite Warfare, and well, I've played it a little bit, and I don't know what to think about it. It's a very simple change, but it's also a big one. Let me show you. It's mayhem. I'll read the description here, but I'll tell you what that means. Team deathmatch with the persistent streaks enabled. Store streaks progress doesn't reset on death, which means that if you die, you don't, you know, your score streak don't go back to zero. It's whatever kill you got and whatever points you have adds on, and you can just keep getting good, you know, score streaks. So I have a couple score streaks enabled. I can only have so many enabled because, well, you know, I kind of just prestiged and I don't have a lot of them like I used to. I wish I could put the Apex because that is like awesome, or RC8. But I got a Warden, some Scorcher, and a drone package. I can get something cool with a drone package, like, I don't know, Thor or something like that. So, yeah, that's what we're going to be doing. I have the E-Rad. I'm probably going to be using this weapon first, because I actually love the E-Rad. It's a freaking great weapon. And it doesn't come with a lot of bullets, and since I don't have Scavenger, I have to use the Merc with Steel Dragon and Man-Arms, so it has more ammunition, so I can actually do something. But yeah, guys, I will see you guys when the game starts. See you in a sec. Alright, guys, we are now in the game, and we got my teammates here. We got my E-Rad Ascension Mark II variant, which we're gonna do something with Mark II variants at the end. You'll see what I'm saying. It's the Mark II bribe, which I'm kind of hesitant to use my keys that I've been saving up, because it's cost 60 keys each, and I'm not even guaranteed to get a good Mark II variant. I can get some kind of crappy common variant, kind of like this, but E-Rad's good. It doesn't have to have a good variant to be a good weapon, so I guess whatever, and I can get some 15% XP bonus, or whatever it's called. I don't know exactly what Mark IIs do. I think it's something with XP. Slide over here. I don't know what to play, middle or what. Nice, headshot, I think. Nope, not a headshot, but close. I was aiming for the head. Be careful around here. Corners are kind of a bitch, especially at throwback. God, I don't know why I'm not getting kills. Like, I shoot him right in the head sometimes, and they just kill me instantly. I feel like this game's a little bit unbalanced occasionally. Sometimes I feel like I'm too OP. Oh, never mind. Friendly. Crap, I didn't get in behind the, you know, walls fast enough. Get back. Nobody's here. There's gotta be somebody down here. Nope. Okay. I don't know where to kind of like stash or what lanes I should go. I would go long range, but I don't know. Not with the E-Rad. Jump up. He's around. God, I'm missing everybody. Nobody's around me. Get wrecked. Oh, crap. Yikes. Ah! He caught me. I hate it when they throw something like that and I just die. Can't see them. Nice! Long shot. Headshot. That was no headshot. So now we have our drone package. So we're gonna place that down. MV4 Prosperity. Okay. It takes a little bit for the crap to go. Oh shit! Please don't die. Don't kill me. Counter AV. Put that up there. Nice. Didn't get that kill. They can't see me. They got a Thor. Shit, I hate Thor. Or no, we have a Thor. Haha, I like that. Thors are better. But I got a scorcher now. I'll use that in just a sec. Right here, we'll use it. Hopefully that'll get a, I don't know, one or two people. I got nobody. Crap. No, no, no. Shit. I tried. We'll pull out my steel dragon. Nice. Oh no, they have an RC-8. Here, we're gonna go attack that thing. I'm probably gonna die. But... yeah, I did die, but I wanted to damage it a little bit. Oh god, our team is screwed with that thing out there. We need to get some good kill streaks up here. Thor's a good kill streak, but still. Wait, do they have... oh, they have a Thor now. So we're gonna... I don't know, probably get wrecked here in just a bit. Just wait. This is what mayhem's all about, you know? It's literally what the game mode is. Crap. Gotta kind of stay in the buildings or undercover best I possibly can. Nice. Got a kill, but... I want some kill streaks. Give me, I don't know, like 15 more points so I could get a warden up there. One more person? God, I don't want to stay out here this long without the Thor out. Thank you. Thank you. Give me my warden, please. Oh, they have an Apex, I think. Crap, I hate the Apex. Those are the worst. Nice kill. Jump up. I tried. I wonder where all the enemies are at. Like, I feel like our lobby's like empty for some reason. Shit, Apex! Crap. God, we need to stay undercover best as possible. Okay, you got him, but I didn't. I hate the end of mayhem. Mayhem, because... or mayhem, whatever you say. Because it just gets so hectic, like, I can't even, like, aim, because, like, the ground is freaking shaking from all the shit that's being blown up, you know? This place should be shreds with all these score streaks. Okay, we have advanced UAV, that kind of helps a little bit. Behind here. Crap! I can't ever win, can I? God, 10 and 17, Jesus Christ. I wonder how many of those are from their store. At least like 5, I gotta say. Oh, pop out. Don't want to get wrecked by that Apex. Friendly. And it'd be, I knew that was gonna happen. We were just, they were just too far along those score streaks, you know what I mean? See a final kill here. Nice, nice, simple. So we're gonna play one more match before I do that Mark II unboxing type thing. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in the next match. Alright, so we're using the ERAD again. Terminal. I don't know how terminal will go. I usually do kind of bad on terminal. I don't know why I did so shitty on mayhem too. But we're gonna, you know, try it out. A lot of the score streaks won't work because they can't get us from in here, so I don't know, this will be interesting. God damn, can I get a kill please? Thank you. Crap. I don't know why I'm doing so awful at Infinite Warfare lately. Like, I've just been garbage. Titan. Actually, I've not used a Titan yet. Never used it. Nice. Crap. Crap, I almost got him. Damn, I think he got that from the Mark II thing. A lot of people are using Mark II, so. Damn. Reload. Nice. Crap. Laying down, little son of a bitch. Just give me a care package down here. Coming.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
It'll be here soon. There we go. Counter UAV. That's good enough for me. I don't like to be over here. Freaking weirds me out. Thank you. Come again. Get wrecked, mate.
Scorchers ready for you.
Scorchers. I will use some scorchers. Crap! I should have let you look. Such a dumb freaking idiot. No kills. No kills whatsoever.
Friendly drone support is active. We lost the lead.
Get wrecked, mate. Crap. Let me get in here real quick.
Enemy using an advanced UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Friendly. Nope, reactive armor. My weakness. You got him though. Throw that out there. I think there's somebody over there. Nope, didn't get nobody. Whoa, how? I didn't know Thor can get us in here. Shit. Aw, darn. That ruins my life. Let me just reload here. Friendly. Counter UAV. Got nothing on me. I can do this. Power through anything. Skill Dragon.
The enemy has an RCA. Enemy bombardment incoming.
Where you at? I think they're all like outside for some reason. I don't know why, but they are. Like as soon as I go out there, I'm just gonna get wrecked.
The enemy is halfway there. Take them down. Enemy bombardment incoming.
No, Thor. Fuck you. MacTav. Oh, gotta love the MacTav. How could he get me from the claw from that range? Claw does not have that much range. I mean, it has okay range, but still. I hit him in the head, and I still freaking messed up there. Boy, oh my god. Can I get a kill? What am I doing? 8? Oh, Jesus Christ, no. Where's my score streaks? Where's my warden? I want my warden. It's not... Net one more kill. It's gotta give me my warden. There we go. My warden. Give me my warden.
Enemy UAV.
I don't have much kill streaks, but what I will use what I got. Pop up. Kinda wanna stay out of the way of that warden. Or that Thor. How did they always get me? I don't know, like, I'm shooting at them and they just, boom, right there. And they win, every time. Well, I don't know how I got him there, but I did. I don't know if that was like some kind of freaking hip fire or what. I don't think my aiming was right on it at all. Where are they at?
The enemy has a
guarantee somebody's gonna come and just murder me. We got an Apex. And an RC-8. I like that. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, that is our RC-8. Just didn't show up blue. Ooh, I got the kill. Didn't quite get, you know, two kills there, but... Where are we at? Come on. Oh shit. Yeah, that's not good. I was like, I don't want to go over there. Reload. Who's next? Come on. Line them up. Bombardment, shit. I don't want none of that. Nice. We're losing this fight. Crap, crap. Darn it. Raw headhunter. I don't think he hit me in the head, but still. Give me that care package. Here, I'll throw a cryo mine there for no reason. Counter UAV. I like that. No, did I get it? Please tell me I got it. Okay, I did. Reactive armor, dude. He pisses me off. Ooh, RC-8. Calm down there, buddy. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. End of defeat? Come on now. That was so close. I think that RC-8 there kind of gave him the small advantage at the end. Yeah. I was right. But anyway, guys. We're going to go do one of those unboxings of that Mark II thing. I have some keys saved up, and I think I can I'll open like two, because there's 60 keys, which is bitch ton, because of how much, if you guys play Infinite Warfare, you'll know how much, you know, it takes to get keys. So yeah, let's grab a Mark II hack. Please give me something good. Ooh, Erad scalpel.
I've been saving this one for you,
so. Rare. But good, that's my first rare Mark II. Everlasting Head Rush. I will use that. I will. We're gonna open one more. Oop, what's it gonna be? Oh, Volt Greed! I have that! The regular kind. But see, let's equip some of these. Here's my Volk. I'm using the Vexed right now, but we're gonna change that to the Greed Mark II. And over here, Erad Ascendant, we're going to change that to the Scalpel. Headshots grant small bonus to your payload meter. Rapidly generates energy ammo even when stowed. So it has, God, what do you call it? I don't know what it's called, but that's useful because the Erad can run out of bullets quite fast. But yeah, guys, that's all the time I have for this video today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I did. So yeah, go try Mayhem out for yourself before it maybe goes away. I think it's going to go away, so I would definitely go try that. So yeah, guys, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe, and I will see you later.